Leonard Andrew Grimes, 1815 to 1873, was born to free parents, was a pastor, political organizer, and covert operative for the Underground Railroad. While living in Washington, D.C., Grimes secretly worked as a conductor on the Underground Railroad. Grimes would be captured for his abolitionist activities and given a two-year sentence for aiding a fugitive family that escaped enslavement in 1846. Grimes would later serve 12th Street Baptist Church in Roxbury, Mass. For 25 years as a pastor of a congregation of mostly fugitive enslaved Africans. 12th Street Baptist Church was a hub for abolitionism and other community building projects. Grimes and his congregation are credited with organizing the emancipation of Anthony Burns, a fugitive enslaved African that had been returned to slavery under the 1850 Fugitive Slave Act, who would later become a noted abolitionist in his own right. Grimes was often called upon to speak at various ceremonies and memorials honoring the self-emancipated enslaved African and revolutionary abolitionist such as John Brown. New Abolitionist Radio salutes Leonard Andrew Grimes.